we can infer that. We can infer using our compass to assume it on
body. Yum.
I know. I was like, what part looks like we can have a piece? Oh yeah, that's good now.
Yeah.
Let me just open them all up.
Okay, I'll be ready. Let me see your phone.
Yeah, it's good.
That's good.
If somebody was to make these and sell it at like a pastry place or, you know, I think these bolognese will eat it. Like, little biscuits.
Well, they like scones. Like pastry. I mean, scones are good though.
What?
He said, proper word for what he is doing to her is called
grooming. He said, we're just soulmates.
He's setting it up to where she trusts him in
generations. Different generations. Yucky, girl.
No, who that?
Like the young women.
Make them small, like cookies. So they were small and a good size for her and AJ to eat. So they didn't need want any butter, they just ate them.
Take a bib.
Church. Had an nefarious thing to eat. They got help to a little girl at church. That's my wife.
On after that, it's so unusual for a teacher to student the church.
Butter. So we got potato, scrambled eggs, rice, biscuits. Open the container. And corned beef hash.
Yum. Come and eat.
Mom, come and make your plate. Cash calm.
Our fancy plate.
And our fancy fork. We don't like washing dishes.
She's coming this way. No, no, she's hiding.
Special credits.
Has someone told you something about my personal life?
She's smart.
Nope.
Can you keep a secret?
But you know, there are very few students that ever get athletic scholarships.
Come this way, tell me.
But there are a lot of schools that give full rights to students who excel in music.
Oh, look at
students like yourself. And I don't know, maybe if you were able to go to college, you wouldn't say end up stuck in this town in a dead-end job living hand-to-mouth with a wife and a kid you never intended to have, you know? For example, that's just something off the top of my head.
So you think if I stuck with Glee that I could get a scholarship?
It's definitely a possibility, you know? And if you do well at regional, maybe you could generate some interest.
But without Rachel, do you think we can do it without
her? Sure.
Or do you think we can win regionals without Rachel?
Well, remember the Jamaican bobsled team? Big!
Oh my god!
But if you are concerned about your future and those who may be a part of your future soon, maybe you could just give Rachel a talk, you know, see if you can get her to come back.
She thinks you're coming on the other side.
How does it feel to be just a sophomore and get the lead in the school musical?
It's an honor. Frankly, when I feel I've earned. If there's anything I've learned in my 16 years on the stage, it's that stars are rare. And when they're found, you have to let them shine.
Show me your bra.
You mean the one I'm wearing?
Quick pro quo, Rachel. You want a good review? Show me your over-the-shoulder boulder holder.
No way, you can't do that. My performance will stand.
My dad.
The ATM's out of money, so we're gonna go look in Target.
The ATM out of money.
Everybody's doing the same thing.
So
we're gonna go see if they have an ATM here.
If Target has one.
Yeah.
Why am I in the
front? Here you go.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm 12. 100.
Have a job.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Give me a 20. Okay.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Welcome. I'm a trendsetter.
I know you wanted to.
Okay, I'm gonna look at Hot Wheels. You guys coming? Or where are you guys gonna be at? Now you guys can go to round one.
actually,
yeah.
I don't remember it here last time I came.
No, it's new.
It's new. No, it's the first time they've been here. It's the first time they've been here. Thank you.
start walking away without us.
Oh, that it? Amu? I hope it's pretty high. Ooh. It is.
I mean, it's far.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah, I want to see you do it.
Oh.